They got it closed off that way or something? Yeah, they...
Just tell them we're in the parade. We need to get
them. Huh?
Just tell them we're in the parade. We need to get them.
Well, they got the whole ton of Oxford all blocked off. Apparently some, they had some sort of event there. Perfect timing. Oh, well. Well, we got JD and Lisa in front of me now. That got all hosed up going through there. Now we're just trying to find our way. Oh my goodness. Some Oxford event. I don't know what the heck it is. Didn't know they had it going on. I know Seymour Lake Road. We'll run into, I think it runs into Baldwin here. Problem is, the more north you go here, the more dirt roads there are, so you got no choice but to hit a lot of dang dirt roads, you know. Thank you. Oh, well. Now we're going up Seymour Lake Road, or Baldwin Road. Came back down Seymour Lake Road because they had, you know, again, the town's all blocked off. Nice. This is not a bad drive either. Thing does pretty good. Hey, wait. Gone 20 miles and haven't gone nowhere. Oh well, I'll ride nothing else. Well, at least we're heading north. Now.
To co-opt your
No, you're all right.
My way around here better than you did.
Yeah.
This will take us back to Lapeer Road.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I can see that was not going to work out well.
No, they figures they'd have the town closed.
Yeah.
But right. No, you ain't got to worry about that stuff. Okay. All right. No, he knew how to get there. It's so funny, I work in Oakland County and I don't know these roads that well up here. I don't get up here that much. I'll get back to 24. Holy crap. There goes a big bike group. That's cool. Holy cow. Way to go, guys. Everybody's out riding. That's awesome. That's 24. Well, at least we're out of Oxford. Oh, we're in Lapeer. More of the country road stuff now. Got away from all that city crap, Jesus. That was ridiculous. Now coming back, obviously we're not going to do that, but we'll have to define our way back. And I don't care how we come back, but about 15 miles out of our way to get to this point. Jesus. It's ridiculous.